You can use your voice to send text messages on your smartphone. Dictating your messages can be helpful if you don't like typing on a small keyboard, you're in bright sunlight, or you're wearing gloves. Voice to text can also be an important feature for those with hearing or dexterity loss. Here's how to use voice to text with Apple and Android smartphones.
Look for a microphone icon. It may be next to the space bar, as with the iPhone, or just above the keyboard if you use Google Allo, Google Messages, WhatsApp, or many other popular messaging apps. On the iPhone, if you don't see the icon, you'll need to enable dictation. Go to Settings, General, Keyboard, and turn on Enable Dictation. To send a voice message, tap the mic icon, then speak your message. When you're finished shopping, do you want to go get lunch? I'm starving! Tap Done and send. Want to know more about how to make your smartphone easier to see, hear, and use? Download your free guide for Apple or Android devices at oasisnet.org/access. Guides are available in English and Spanish.